seen?
I have sent to seek him and to find the body. How dangerous is it that this man goes loose? Yet must not we put the strong law on him? He's loved of the distracted multitude, who like not in their judgment, but their eyes. And where 'tis so the offender's scourge is weighed, but never the offense. To bear all smooth and even, this sudden sending him away must seem a deliberate pause, diseases, desperate growth, by desperate appliance or relieved, or not at all. How now, what hath befallen?
Where the dead body is bestowed, my lord, but we cannot get from him. Without, my lord, guard it to know your pleasure.
Bring him before us.
Ho, Guildenstern, bring in my lord.
Now, Hamlet, where is Polonius?
At supper.
At supper where?
Not where he eats, but where he is eaten. A certain complication of politic worms are eaten in. Your worm is your only emperor for diet. We fat all creatures else to fat us, and we fat ourselves for maggots. Your fat king and your lean beggars, but variable service. Two dishes, but to one table. That's the end.
Alas, alas.
A man may fish with the worm that hath eaten of a king, and eat of the fish that hath fed of the worm.
What dost you mean by this?
Nothing, but to show you how a king may go in progress with the guts of a beggar.
Where is Polonius?
In heaven. Send hither to see. If your messenger find him not there, seek him in the other place yourself. But if indeed you find him now within this month, you shall notice him as you go up the stairs in the lobby.
Go seek him there.
He will stay till you come.
My blood, he rages, and thou must cure me till I know 'tis done.